Into the second half, 0-0. Wimborne have had more of the possession in the first half, but Bridgwater have had the better chances and they've hit the woodwork twice.
Come on.
come away with a 1-0 win, thanks to John Stokoe.